What up, y'all? It's DJ AlphaTyler back again with another reaction. Y'all know it's Sunday, and on Sundays, we look at something different. And today, that means we're looking at a new artist, new track, so on and so forth. And right here, y'all asked for Backstab Slash by Convolk. And I don't know anything about Convolk. I don't know anything about Backstab Slash. I don't know this. And it looks like it's got, let's see, 5.76k subscribers, 9161 views, 174 ups and 3 downs. So it's whoever Convolk is. Convolk is apparently a younger, newer artist and everything. And I'm about it. Like, let's check this out, see what we got. See if we want to check out some more Convolk on the channel and see where you guys are putting it. So I'm gonna stop talking. Don't look like there's a video. So we're just listening to the audio here. Let's go. What you gonna, man? Hang on. Is that already like that beat right there? I love it. Cause we're going with that kind of EDM. I was expecting some bass to drop and really switch over into the dubstep side. We're going with that EDM vibe to open up, and it's kind of like that SNES EDM, you know, where they kind of take like the techno version of what these older systems sounded like. I'm about it. I love the beat already. What you gonna, man, down, take better for me? Wanna run around town, make heaven for me? When it's all said and done, would you settle for me? Would you backstab, slash, take metal for me? What you gonna, smooth, man, melodic, down, take better hook for me? Wanna run around town, make heaven for me? When it's all said and done, would you settle for me? Would you backstab, slash, take metal for me? Would you backstab, slash, take metal from me, I think is what it said. So I'm interpreting that as, would you take a bullet for me? So I think we're exploring a connection here, a relationship, so on and so forth. But so the melodic hook is good and I like it. Let's get off the auto tune. Let's see what you got, Convo. Come on. So that was Backstab Slash by Convolk. And here's what I'm going to say. I like dubstep. I like EDM. So I'm not saying that lyricism is everything or that lyrical content is everything. But, and I'll say up front, on the lyrical side, the song fails. It doesn't have a whole lot of lyrics. I think there were like the hooks were really sandwiching just kind of like a small mini verse plus like kind of a improv, thing. And so like if we're talking about lyricism, we're talking about, you know, complexity of lyrics and all that, it's a fail. As a song, as something, you know, did I enjoy it? It's melodic. It's, you know, I love the beat, and I would have liked to have seen more done with the beat in this context, but that's what I'm saying. Like, it ain't bad because it's a good song. And so what I like that he does in here, he's kind of using his voice as an instrument. You know, he's hitting the auto tune to kind of make it more instrumental. And then also, you know, he's kind of like the, hey, what? Like, you know, he's kind of giving those callbacks and stuff in a, you know, musical fashion. And so, you know, it's hard to say, you know, where do I rate this one? How do I like it? I probably wouldn't listen to it. I wouldn't skip it if it came on. I wouldn't go out of my way to listen to it because it's not, that's the thing. Like, I would like it for the same reasons that I would like a dubstep or an EDM song. But it's not trying to be one of those. And so, like, I wouldn't seek it out to hear it, but I wouldn't skip it if it came on. Like, it's not terrible. It's not even bad. It's just not, you know, what I would seek out to listen to. So that's kind of my thoughts. I'm interested in hearing some more Convolk, though, especially, you know, if we can get into some more tracks where he's actually, you know, trying to, you know, show some skills and stuff like that. I'd love to hear it. Y'all let me know in the comments, though. What do you think? Where do we go? What do y'all want to see? Do we want to come back to Convolk? Do we want to leave Convolk away? Also, I just changed the size of the screen right here where I'm showing content. Y'all let me know kind of how you feel about that, because that's one thing I've seen a couple of comments asking for. I've seen a couple of comments saying, nah, it ain't no problem, don't change it. So y'all let me know, at this size, what do y'all think about it? You know, is it in the way too much? Is it too big? I talk with my hands a lot. So does it make the reaction awkward? But about this track, like I said, I'm about 50-50. I like it to the extent that I wouldn't skip it, but I also wouldn't seek it out. So y'all let me know what y'all think, though. You like it? Would you rather see more? Are you feeling where I'm coming from? What's the case? Thanks for spending a minute with me. That's all I got to say. Hopefully you guys are staying safe, taking care. I'm DJ AlphaTyler. Until next time, I will see you guys.